James Edmonds, and Julie Miller, please open the line.